Welcome to today's session. Today we will be discussing books and authors. Here goes the first question. Which is the longest epic? A. The Mahabharata by Ved Vyasa. Option B. Ramayana by Rishi Valmiki. Option C. Iliad by Homer. Option D. Paradise Lost by John Milton. I'll give you a hint. It has 100,000 verses. Well, the correct answer is The Mahabharata by Ved Vyasa. There is a very famous quote in Mahabharata. It says, "You have the right to work, but never to the fruit of work." Karm kiye ja fal ki ichcha na kare insaan. Jaisa karm karega, waisa fal dega Bhagwan. Ye hai Gita ka gyan. Which book won 2020 Booker Prize for Fiction? Option A, Shugiben. Option B, The Discomfort of Evening. Option C, The White Tiger. Option D, The Wolf Hall. The correct answer is Shugiben. The author of this work is Douglas Stewart. Who is the author of India's 71 Years Test? Option A, Sudha Murthy. Option B, Shashindran Kalinkil. Option C, Douglas Stewart. Option D, R. Kaushik. The correct answer is R. Kaushik. Which of the following books by Paulo Coelho has recently been launched in 2020? Option A, The Alchemist. Option B, The Archer. Option C, The Zahir. Option D, The Witch of Portobello. The correct answer is The Archer. Here is a famous quote from The Archer by Paulo Coelho. Before you begin anything, seek out your allies, people who are interested in what you are doing. So seek out your friends and find them, because they will be doing the same thing as you are. For example, right now you're watching this video, and I would request you all to share this video with your allies. Which book won Golden Booker Prize in 2018? Option A, The White Tiger by Arvind Ariga. Option B, Midnight Children by Salman Rushdie. Option C, The English Patient by Michael Ondaatje. Option D, Moby Dick by Herman Neville. The correct answer is The English Patient by Michael Ondaatje. Which book won both Booker of the Bookers and Best of the Bookers in 2008? Option A, The White Tiger by Arvind Ariga. Option B, Midnight Children by Salman Rushdie. Option C, The English Patient by Michael Ondaatje. Option D, Moby Dick by Herman Neville. The correct answer here is Midnight Children by Salman Rushdie. Who wrote the book Overdraft, Saving the Indian Saver? Option A, Urjit Patel. Option B, Montek Singh Ahluwalia. Option C, Manmohan Singh. Option D, Abhijit Banerjee. The correct answer is Urjit Patel. He was the former RBI governor. What is the book The Republican Ethic Volume 3 about? Option A, The Formation of India. Option B, The Formation of USA. Option C, Selected Speeches of the President of India, Ram Kovind. Option D, Life of Abraham Lincoln. The correct answer is option C, Selected Speeches of the President of India, Ram Kovind. Who wrote the book Pioneer of Humanity, Maharshi Arvind? Option A, Arvind Ariga. Option B, Salman Rushdie. Option C, Amish Tripathi. Option D, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. The correct answer is option D, Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank. Who wrote the book Vishesh, Code to Win? Option A, Nirupama Yadav. Option B, Avani Doshi. Option C, P.S. Sridharan. Option D, Nina Roy. Here you have a hint. This book is the biography of India's youngest basketball captain. The correct answer is option A, Nirupama Yadav. Who wrote the book Dharma, Decoding the Epics for a Meaningful Life? Option A, Bhavna Roy. Option B, Amish Tripathi. Option C, both. Option D, none. The correct answer is both Bhavna Roy and Amish Tripathi. Who wrote the book The Shaurya Unbound? Option A, Neetu and M. Dinkaran. Option B, Amish Tripathi. Option C, Amit Shah. Option D, Shakti Sinha. The correct answer is option A, Neetu and M. Dinkaran. The movie Life of Pi is based on the book of same name. Who wrote it? ऑप्शन ए आर के नारायण, ऑप्शन बी यान माटिल, ऑप्शन सी अरविंद अरीगा, ऑप्शन डी खुशवंत सिंह. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी यान माटिल. दिस इज द कवर ऑफ द बुक. हु रोट द बुक प्राइम मिनिस्टर वाजपेयी द इयर्स दैट चेंज्ड इंडिया. ऑप्शन ए नीतू एंड एम दिनकरन, ऑप्शन बी अमित त्रिपाठी, ऑप्शन सी अमित शाह, ऑप्शन डी शक्ति सिन्हा. द करेक्ट आंसर ओवर हियर इज ऑप्शन डी शक्ति सिन्हा. हु रोट द बुक अयोध्या. ऑप्शन ए नीतू एंड एम दिनकरन, ऑप्शन बी माधव भंडारी, ऑप्शन सी अमित शाह, ऑप्शन डी शक्ति सिन्हा. द करेक्ट आंसर ओवर हियर इज ऑप्शन बी माधव भंडारी. हु बिकेम द यंगेस्ट ऑथर टू विन इंटरनेशनल बुकर प्राइज. ऑप्शन ए अरुंधति रॉय, ऑप्शन बी मैरी के लूकास रॉयनेफेल्ड, ऑप्शन सी अरविंद अरीगा, ऑप्शन डी जे के रोलिंग. द करेक्ट आंसर ओवर हियर इज मैरी के लूकास रॉयनेफेल्ड. शी इज जस्ट 29 ईयर्स ओल्ड. हु रोट द बुक द लाइट ऑफ एशिया द पोएम दैट डिफाइंड बुद्धा. ऑप्शन ए जयराम रमेश, ऑप्शन बी माधव भंडारी, ऑप्शन सी अमित शाह, ऑप्शन डी शक्ति सिन्हा. द करेक्ट आंसर हियर इज ऑप्शन ए जयराम रमेश. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग बुक्स इज रिटन बाय कैलाश सत्यार्थी. ऑप्शन ए इंडिया टू फ्रीडम, ऑप्शन बी कोविड-19 क्राइसिस ऑफ सिविलाइजेशन एंड सॉल्यूशंस, ऑप्शन सी रिपोर्टिंग इंडिया, ऑप्शन डी ओह मिजोरम. दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी कोविड-19 क्राइसिस ऑफ सिविलाइजेशन एंड सॉल्यूशंस. हु रोट द बुक ओह मिजोरम. ऑप्शन ए एम वेंकैया नायडू, ऑप्शन बी प्रेम प्रकाश, ऑप्शन सी पी एस श्रीधरन पिल्लई, ऑप्शन डी मैरी कॉम. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी पी एस श्रीधरन पिल्लई. हु रोट द बुक द कावर्ड एंड स्वॉर्ड. ऑप्शन ए गुलजार, ऑप्शन बी रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट, ऑप्शन सी सुधा मूर्ति, ऑप्शन डी जुगल हंसराज. दिस बुक इज फॉर चिल्ड्रन एंड इट इज रिटन बाय ऑप्शन डी जुगल हंसराज. यस ही वॉज एन एक्टर इन बॉलीवुड. हु रोट द बुक नाइट ऑफ रेस्टलेस स्पिरिट्स. ऑप्शन ए सरबप्रीत सिंह, ऑप्शन बी चेतन भगत, ऑप्शन सी अमित त्रिपाठी, ऑप्शन डी अमर्त्य सेन. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए सरबप्रीत सिंह. Who wrote the book Pandemonium, The Banking Treasury? Option A, Tamal Bandopadhyay. Option B, Prem Prakash. Option C, P.S. Sridharan Pillai. Option D, Sudha Murthy. The correct answer is Option A, Tamal Bandopadhyay. Which book won 2020 International Booker Prize? Option A, Shugi Bain. Option B, The Discomfort of Evening. Option C, The White Tiger. Option D, The Wolf Hall. The correct answer is option B, The Discomfort of Evening, and it is written by Mary Kay Lucas Reinefeld. We talked about her a few slides ago, and this is the cover of the book and her picture. The author over here identifies to be a man as well as a woman, and she was bullied for her tomboyish attitude in high school, and now she is the recipient, in fact the youngest recipient of International Booker Prize. Quite inspiring, isn't it? Who wrote the book Mustache? Option A, S. Harish. Option B, Salman Rushdie. Option C, Sudha Murthy. Option D, Vijay Lokpalli. The correct answer is Option A, S. Harish. Who wrote the book The Hitman, the Rohit Sharma story? As the name mentions, it is the biography of Rohit Sharma, the cricketer. Option A, G. Krishnan. Option B, Vijay Lokpalli. Option C, both. Option D, none. The correct answer is both G. Krishnan and Vijay Lokpalli. Who wrote the book How to Be a Writer? That's an interesting title. Option A, Robert Frost. Option B, Sudha Murthy. Option C, Ruskin Bond. Option D, Chetan Bhagat. This is very important. And the correct answer is Option C, Ruskin Bond. Here he is. Who wrote the book Your Best Day Is Today? Option A, Shah Rukh Khan. Option B, Nasiruddin Shah. Option C, Anupam Kher. Option D, Om Puri. The correct answer is Option C, Anupam Kher. Who wrote the book Jugal Bandi, the BJP before Modi? Option A, Vinay Sitapati. Option B, L.K. Advani. Option C, Amit Shah. Option D, Baba Ramdev. The correct answer is Option A, Vinay Sitapati. द मूवी गाइड इज बेस्ड ऑन द बुक ऑफ सेम नेम. हु रोट इट? ऑप्शन ए मुल्कराज आनंद, ऑप्शन बी आर के नारायण, ऑप्शन सी खुशवंत सिंह, ऑप्शन डी प्रेमचंद. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी आर के नारायण. हु रोट द बुक हिज होलीनेस द 14th दलाई लामा? ऑप्शन ए तेंजिन गाइश टेथोंग, ऑप्शन बी जिनपिन, ऑप्शन सी उर्जित पटेल, ऑप्शन डी रॉबर्ट फ्रॉस्ट. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए तेंजिन गाइश टेथोंग. हु रोट द बुक द इंडिया वे? ऑप्शन ए एस जयशंकर, ऑप्शन बी उर्जित पटेल, ऑप्शन सी शशि भूषण पांडे, ऑप्शन डी जयपाल रेड्डी. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए एस जयशंकर. The Sanskrit novel Kadambari is considered to be one of the earliest literary works. Who wrote it? Option A Kalidas, Option B Banabhat, Option C Tulsidas, Option D Vedvyasa. The correct answer is Option B Banabhat. The movie Godfather is based on the book of same name. Who wrote it? Option A Mario Puzo, Option B Jonathan Swift, Option C Agatha Christie, Option D Jan Martin. Can you guess the correct answer? It's option A, Mario Puzo. Here we have a quote from Godfather. A friend should always underestimate your virtues and an enemy overestimate your faults. Can't agree more. And in case you are still wondering, Topper syndrome is a condition in which a person thinks that sharing any knowledge with others increases the competition. But the reality is, knowledge is like happiness. It increases on sharing.